As much as I believe in a criminal justice system, we need to make sure that we improve it. But if somebody is a victim of a crime, they should have the ability to be a part of the process from the beginning to the very end. This is not a Republican issue. This is not a Democrat issue. Our goal is to make sure that crime victims have equal rights and their voices are heard. We have the ability to give crime victims the rights, whether you live in Rhinelander, Madison, or in Milwaukee. Crime victims in Wisconsin deserve equal rights. It's time for Marcy's Law.